had for years.
No.
Just a new one.
No.
I think I've ever seen one that had just like years.
All right. Guys, speak up.
That's great.
Shut up.
We're recording now.
Watched by a mechanical device.
Dana was an A, right? And we got Rusty the Roadie.
Rusty the Roadie.
Iggy Pop, we have Iggy Pop over here at the Flavor Dodge.
We got Alex over here. And I forgot your name.
Iggy Pop.
Iggy Pop.
Bruce Dickinson.
Bruce Dickinson. And then we have
Tom.
Of course,
Tom.
Okay, since you asked a question, who the fuck is Martha Spiderhead?
Back over to Blaine.
No, that's Tom's. Tom answers that one.
I don't answer that one very good.
He's a 10-point.
Does this go up a little bit? Okay. It was
I got you covered.
Okay. It's a fictitious one that Blaine came up with. He says she's real, but I have yet to.
It lives in Seattle.
Yeah. She she's a figment of Blaine's imagination. She's a knife wielding maniac. She barbecues guys instead of guys barbecuing girls.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you.
It wasn't us.
Do it.
Special thanks to Pinky.
fucking strings.
Slow down. place. Fuck it. Wouldn't know what I could do about it. Just fucking some of the people there, the fucking egos, man.
Woo, fucking shit.
What's happening, Alex?
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I've heard a word from you all morning.
I've been grooving.
It's been grooving.
I'm reveling in. How was it? Was it in the van? That Swiss Army knife? Is it after 12?
Yeah.
Because I couldn't find it.
Is it after 12?
Okay. Is it?
Is Morpheus?
Yeah. Okay, here we are.
I don't think I've had to change.
Is it too early to drink?
You're asking me?
Yeah. I'm probably getting too.
Is it?
Damn, I can get you again. See, I just...
Man,
see, this? This is him. This is him.
That's me.
This is him. And that's him.
We all can't you tell?
Yeah. Man accused. This off ramp.
Yeah.
Jovi, come on.
Has there been any lineup changes to the band?
Of course.
No, I don't think there's been any lineup changes since about 9 months ago. We got Alex in the band about 9 months ago, and Blaine about 2.5
3 years ago.
3 years ago. Now.
What's the anniversary on that?
All right, now.
Did we get to watch this soon?
That was great.
Damn.
That was funny.
All right.
Put that on his fucking mask out or something.
opinions or feelings that you want to talk about metal-influenced hardcore.
See, just a second ago, I think, personally, in about a year, there's going to be a bunch of bands, there's going to be a handful of bands that have survived this onslaught. Yeah. You know, it'll be a trickle-down theory, or they'll, like a big strainer, scooping up everything and then shaking it like that, and then what falls out will be the bands that really, you know, stuck to their mm-hmm. guns and had it from the heart. Mm-hmm. And I think in about a year, there'll be some really cool stuff out there.
Yeah.
But right now, there's just so many bands that sound so alike.
It's like it's peak. People
are definitely from the heart. That's definitely who Don just wrote that guy.
I call music soul now.
Yeah.
Soul.
Damn.
We're out there on stage. That's our soul.
Damn straight.
It's never going to change. It hasn't for 6 years.
Thank you. Maybe not you, and thank you, and especially thank you. Maybe not you. Yeah, that was pretty dinky there.
It was a prop.